How you doing? This way, Anthony, Performance Center. Today I'm going to show you Rick's 65 Ranchero. Bright red aluminum wheels. Real nice car. This is more an original body. We bought this car from the Midwest, so the body was all rust free. All the chrome is real proper on it. You see down the side of the car, there's no door dings. Just a nice little driver. I'm going to go in the back here and show you even the condition of the bed. I mean, really, really nice. No dings, not all banged up. It's $289. I'll look inside here for you. It's a $289 vintage AC. You can see here, it's really, really nice. We just had the whole interior redone. The headliner's all nice, nice visors. Neat concept on the seats. You can see kind of a real neat deal with the black insert, which makes it kind of nice as you fill in the inside, you get a little bit of contrast. But you know, it's keep along the stock theme of the car. You can see all the sills, all the kick panels are really nice. If you look at the door jams, nice door panels, nice and clean. Like I said, other than the vintage air and the tack, most interior is pretty much original. A classic auto sound in it. Like I said, just a real nice car. Take a look underneath the hood. Show you what that looks like. Looking under the hood, you can see the vintage air unit. It's $289. Not overly chrome, just real nice. Like I said, this is the driver. He drives us around town. It's a nice piece of fun car. Process of upgrading the cooling system down here in Florida with the AC and the automatic, you know, the load on the cooling system gets beat up pretty bad, so we're gonna, that's why it's here, we're gonna upgrade the cooling system for them. But again, it's not a real nice piece underneath the bottom of the rust. I'll pan back here and we'll get you a good shot on the outside of the car. You can see, like I said, from the front view. It's a real neat car, and these things are neat because they're unusual. Everybody sees the El Caminos are a little bit more popular than the Rancheros, but like I said, it's just kind of a neat deal because you don't see a lot of them driving around, and especially not as nice a shape as this one is. A nice red paint, a nice chrome, just a good contrast. Again, this Wayne Performance Center, like I said, we're going to continue adding to our library. If you go on to 561-746-0100, we'll keep adding. You can see other cars we're going to feature. We didn't put any on the last couple of days. We've been kind of busy at the weekend. But we got about four or five cars in the shop today, so we'll try to get some more on here for you. Until next time, thanks for watching.